balcony, I heard someone singing in the key of C. Goodbyes and love and freedom and tragedy. It got me spinning like a carousel. I had to take a vacation to the wishing well, to pound on the drums and ring all the bells.
Girlie, I take you to be my spouse. I promise to choose you every day, to love you in word and deed, to do the hard work of making now into always, to laugh with you, cry with you, grow old with you, and create with you.
But that won't scare me away, oh no.
It's been 8 years. 8 wonderful years of being together. How time flies so fast. I will always be thankful to the Lord for giving me someone who is kind, loyal, patient, loving, and a beautiful person inside and out. God indeed has blessed me with a good man.
I'm gonna try, would you let me?
Rainier and Girlie, remember that happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. And in the art of marriage, the little things are the big things.
See beneath your beautiful tonight.
Rainier and Girlie, it is never being too old to hold hands. Hawak kayo ng kamay. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. Rainier, sabihin mo siya ng I love you. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted, for what you take for granted disappears. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in a spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and not bring it up later. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful in each other.
The divinity in you, of you, and around you, to be your kin and your partner in all of life's adventures, loving what I know of you and trusting what I don't know yet.
See beneath your perfect. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. Cause I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
Bye. with our parents welcome you with open arms to our small family. I can now call you Kuya. Hi, Kuya Rain. I finally have a brother, so I'm very happy. I see that you're very a gentleman and the way you love Ate. I want to thank you also for taking good care of Ate and loving her. I know she's in good hands, so just keep loving and supporting her. Whole life with, to the lady I always look up to the woman who has found her lifetime happiness. I just want you to know, Ate, that I'm very happy for you and that you deserve all the happiness in the world because you're very loving, caring, generous, kind, lahat na ng good traits. You're beautiful inside out. I just want to thank you for being such a good example to me. You know, you're my role model. Because since we were kids, sobrang close tayo. And sobrang na-feel ko yung pag-protect mo sa akin. Like, whenever I need you, you're always there for me. Many trials, like in time you've been together for 8 years, distance, I know it's a big factor, like si Ate nasa Dubai and you're in Manila, but nakaya niyong dalawa, and look at you guys now, you're starting your ever after, so I'm happy for you. Just always try to compliment and support each other. And never ever forget God. If you put Him at the center of your relationship, He will always truly bless you with an abundance of love, happiness, and everything. So, you can just raise all your glasses and join toast for the newly Mr. and Mrs. McKillen.
By your sweetly husband.
When it makes you smile, whenever you're sad, carry around in your arthritis as bad. I want you to grow old with years. I take your medicine when you're 28. Build your fire when the furnace breaks. So it could be so nice. Going over you, I miss you, kiss you, I give you my cold when you walk home. I need you, feel you, I'll even let you hold my remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink, put you to bed with your head.
You are sincerely a beautiful person, which I don't say that often, because I always thought that you knew it by the way I look at you. Today is the day I've been looking forward to, but before arriving to this day, I realized a lot of things. The experiences and moments leading to the day are exceptionally. Starting from the beginning, you promised that sabay tayo sa lahat. But a lot of unexpected things happened. Things that both of us never expected or even thought of. This brought us more together and made me love you even more. There are a lot of uncertainties and scary things in the world. But trust me, because I'm sure of this, I will marry you today, take care of our tomorrow, and love you forever.
I just used to dream about this day before. I can't believe it is really happening now. Thank you, Mahal, for making my dream come true. In the 8 years that we've been together, things had not always been easy for the both of us. We also had our fair share of ups and downs. Being miles away from each other was one of the most difficult challenges we had to endure in this relationship. I can still vividly remember the day I had to fly to Dubai and you had to stay in Manila. It was very hard to choose between two things that are both very important. It really broke my heart to leave you behind. But at the same time, I also want to achieve my goals to fly and to see the world. Pero gaya nga nung sabi mo sa akin lagi, kaya natin to. And indeed, we made it. Now, we are finally together, and I never felt so at home in Dubai because you are already with me.
I give you my hand. I give you my love. I give you myself. Will you give me yourself? Will you come with me to forever?
So thank you. Thank you, Mahal, for not failing me. Thank you for always giving me hope. Thank you for being with me again. I never thought long-distance relationship will actually work. But you've proven me wrong, because true love will always find its ways. So now here we are, finally standing before God, in front of our families and friends, to celebrate our love and be blessed with the sacrament of matrimony.
Rainier and Girlie, it is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. Marriage can be a great adventure when it is outward expression of a great love. And remember, that love comes from God because God is love. And so remain in Him. Rainier and Girlie, always remember, relationships are something that must be worked on all the time. Not only when they are broken and need to be fixed. Never stop doing the things that brought you together in the first place. Rainier and Girlie, God loves you so much. Siya ang nagdala sa inyo sa altar na ito. Remain in Him and remain in His love.
When I fall to pieces, when I've lost my way, when I need a compass, find
me. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. Rainier and Ms. Girlie Makilan.
Today, I believe, is our day, the day God has set for us, the beginning of our forever. I vow to be always loyal to you, the same way that you've been always faithful to me. I will support you in all your aspirations and will be happy and proud for all your success. Person you can run to whenever you're sad or just having a bad day. I will stand by you no matter what, and like what you always say, kampi tayo. Promise, Mahal, kampi tayo lagi. And no matter which part of the world will I be, do know that I will always leave my heart with you. I will never take it with me to Paris nor to Rome, because my heart will always and forever stay with you. I will love you for the rest of my life, my one and only, my first and last. Thank you for everything, and I love you so much, man.